Welcome to our annual resident meeting for 2017. Residents have been invited here today from 46 sites across South Australia, and it's wonderful to see you all here today. We've got a smashing turnout. We've actually got 265 residents here, so that's amazing. Thank you all. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the fabulous Anne Wills.
Thank you, Caroline. To this day, I can still type 80 words a minute, but about 40 are right.
I think a good life is, first of all, try to be nice to people, leave a mark that people know that you have been kind, and surround yourself with people who are lovely. Make sure your people around you are happy, because I think that keeps you... A laugh a day is my motto. I try to give a laugh a day and I try to have a laugh a day.
I went through my marrying stage. Why didn't one of you stop me? No. Three. Yeah.
So, this is obviously my first AGM with you. And I'm shocked and amazed and proud and privileged to be here. I thought I was coming to an AGM. You know, I thought I was coming to a little old wooden table in the corner with a group of people around it. It's great to see so many residents from so many sites. It's a real pleasure to be here, and just brings home to me the enormity of my role as the chief of ACH Group and the responsibility I have to ensure you are able to reside how you want, where you want, and live that good life.
I think the secret to living a good life is to stop thinking in numbers and everybody on their own merit. I personally take after my mother, who died at 94 but looked 60 and acted 40, just never gave in to being older, you know, and I've always done that. I refuse to grow up. I've never given in to whatever they say old age is. And I hope to just keep going and die on stage one day. That'd be great.
So I'm here today to greet you in spirit to this place because, you know, our age is just a reflection of our wisdom. What my Auntie Doris always said to me about her relationship, because she was married for a long time, lust was the start of it, trust was part of it, but love was the heart of it. Now, isn't that just sums it right up?